Martha Hunt at the Cannes Film Festival wearing this dress by Jason Wu. Although she looks cute, this dress is too matchy-matchy, like too close to her skin tone, and it is washing her out. Like, this dress is doing nothing for her, in my opinion. The shoes are not even an exact match. I get what they were trying to do here, but it just did not happen. If you wanted to do a naked dress look, 50s aesthetic, there was another way to do it. Let me know what y'all think. Don't forget to subscribe.